Got some red ginseng extracts. Got a herbal extract. Some pear tea with honey. I am feeling a lot better today, but want to recover as quickly as possible.
All right, guys, this is going to be our quick physique check of the day. It is day 60 of the 75 hour challenge. So we're really, really almost there. And I'm feeling a lot better today. I think by tomorrow we should be all good to go. So let's see how much we weigh. Let's get a workout in and let's continue on with this challenge that we're almost finished with.
Weighing in at 186 on the dot. Looks like we are on an accidental cut. That's okay. We're definitely looking a lot leaner. That's what happens when you get sick. You get lean. Pro tip. If you want to cut weight, just get sick. I'm just kidding. Don't do that. So I did pop a little pimple here. Sucks. But it is what it is. We got our Tongkat Ali. I really don't know if this works because I got sick. So I haven't really been going super hard in the gym since getting sick. Just about like a couple days now. Like this whole week, pretty much. Also creatine. I am a firm believer though that everything happens for a reason. And since getting sick, I have been taking extra good care of myself and taking a little more rest. And I think that's actually been helping me overall because I've had like shoulder injury, ankle injury, lower back injury, energy depletion, overworking, etc. So maybe this was all for the best so that I could keep going stronger throughout this challenge. And then once it completes, I could hit all my strength goals for this year and achieve all my other goals and aspirations. I'll be back from the gym, be a good boy. To the gym. Today we're gonna hit a pull workout like I said yesterday. We're not gonna go too crazy though. I'm not bringing the deadlift bar. We're not gonna do heavy deadlifts today. I'm gonna make it a quick workout, just doing some pull movements. And we're gonna come back, eat, relax a bit, maybe take Zoro to the dog park. We shall see. But yeah, let's go hit a pull workout together. No one asked, but I bought sea salt spray. Sea salt spray from Amazon. I put that in my hair. Apparently it's supposed to be good for your hair. We shall see about that as well. We're all about self-care here and loving ourselves. So hopefully that'll make my hair look nicer. I'm not sure. I've only been putting in argan oil in my hair, but I saw this guy and he had some like really good hair tips. So I like took some notes, mental notes. He like conditions his hair every day. So I conditioned my hair this morning, put in some sea salt spray afterwards. I've been putting in argan oil. So I did that as well. And that's pretty much it. Oh, also I bought some teeth whitening strips to see if they work. My teeth aren't like yellow or anything, but could always be nicer to have brighter smiles. But yeah, we shall see if we could get more beautiful by taking care of ourselves better. It's not all about outside beauty, but it's about feeling confident and taking care of yourself. So gonna have some of those routines put into play, and we're gonna keep working out because that's also self-care, self-love. What is it? Discipline is the highest form of self-love. All right, guys, so for today's workout, I'm going to be doing 3 sets of 10. So I've been doing that the past couple workouts. I just drink sparkling water. I was about to burp, but I didn't. Okay, so I'm gonna do 3 sets of 10. I'll show you guys all the exercises that I'm doing, but I won't be recording all the sets. The past couple workouts, I did record all the sets. Excuse me. But just to save time and just so it's not super repetitive, I'm going to be recording the first set of each exercise. And then if you guys wanted to follow along for the workout, you guys can just do two more sets. The gym, it was a very quick workout, nothing too crazy. I realized that I'm still feeling somewhat sick. I'm in the recovery phase, I'd say. And another thing is, like, I realized that I was bulking, and then now I lost like a bunch of weight over the past couple of days, which is okay. It's not the end of the world. But with that, I did lose a lot of strength as well. And I wasn't going for any strength today, but I just don't feel powerful. I feel a little weak, and that's okay because I'm just getting over a sickness. So what I'm gonna focus on today is trying to get a lot of calories in. On Sundays, I usually have like food with the fam, a little barbecue, so there should be some good food that we eat today. I'm gonna try to get in as many calories as I can, try to get some good rest in while I can, and then just hit the lifts stronger than ever once I do recover fully from this sickness. I'm excited, honestly. There was a point where I was getting a little bit, not bored, but I was getting a little bit tired of the workouts. But now that I was sick and I wasn't able to work out, once I'm fully recovered, I'm so excited to go back into the gym and get really good workouts in. And that's what I'm going to be focusing on. So, just a couple more days, I think, and I'll be recovered. So excited to make more gains. Also, I saw some kids in the gym today that were really buff. And they were 200 plus pounds, and they were looking pretty lean. They claim natural, I believe them. And I don't know, it just serves to show that if you trust in the process and you work hard, you will make gains, you will make progress. So let's keep going strong on this 75 hard challenge. Zoro and I are gonna go to the dog park. He's so excited. Zoro sniffing the AC. I'm sorry, Zoro. The dog park is closed today. I should have checked. Back home we go. So excited.
That sucks. Google Maps said it was closed, but Google Maps said it wasn't. So I listened to Google Maps, and I guess it's not. Look at that cool little husky over there. It's like a wolf. It's gonna be best friends. It's so cute.
A husky's very friendly.
Hi. Hello. I'll give you pets. Oh, so fluffy. So floofy.
It's a wild, legendary Pokemon. Look at it prancing around. Running around a lot. You got some water. He's curious about everything. Glad I came. It's really nice here. Look at them. So one's a husky, I think, and the other one is a Labrador mixed with a Dogo Argentino, according to the mister. A little bit of reading as well while I'm out here. It's a nice day out. It's beautiful. Look at that. Look at the clouds. And the Zoro. I think he's a little tired now. Zoro wants to go home. He barked at me.
Time to go.
Zoro's tired. I think he's tired and in a good mood.
Oh my goodness. All right, time to go home.
Anime, Mashal, Muscle and Magic.
Zoro gets some treats. Maybe Kaka.
We have grilled fish and grilled pork belly with kimchi and rice.
Spicy seafood soup as well. What a spread.
Alright guys, it's almost 9 now. I'm gonna have some yogurt. Some Greek yogurt with flax seeds, chia seeds. These are cashew clusters with almonds and pumpkin seeds. There's granola, dark chocolate, and strawberries. We got our fruit and vegetable juice. It has apples, oranges, carrots, beets, bears, Battlestar Galactica, just kidding. But yeah, should be a nice little healthy.
Bro. What's over here?
You smelling stuff?
Are we running?
Day, we got some fish, some pork, rice, spicy soup, kimchi.
Right, guys, if you made it to the end of this video, thank you so much for watching. As always, I hope you guys stay happy and healthy.